Hi friends, now let's understand the conversion of complex sentence into simple sentences. Let's see how to convert a complex sentence into a simple sentence. As stated earlier, a complex sentence has a main clause and the subordinating clause. The subordinating clauses are adjective clause, noun clause and adverb clause. Let's take an example of a complex sentence with a noun clause. He said that he was innocent. Here, he said is the main clause and that he was innocent is the subordinate clause. Let's understand how to convert this complex sentence into a simple sentence. Do you remember what is a simple sentence? A simple sentence needs to have only one finite verb. It has only one subject and one predicate. So let's understand. He said that he was innocent is the complex sentence. And the simple sentences, he declared his innocence. What have we done? We have changed said that into only one verb, which is declared. And innocent is an adjective, which we have changed into a noun, innocence. So, the sentence becomes, he declared his innocence. Let's take one more example. Now, this is complex sentence having an adjective clause. He died in the village where he was born. So, he died in the village is the main clause. Where he was born is the subordinate clause and it is an adjective clause. So, simple sentences. He died in his native place. I repeat, he died in his native place is the simple sentence. So, you have only one subject and one predicate. You have only one finite verb. Hence, it's a simple sentence. Let's take another example. A complex sentence having an adverb clause. You can talk as much as you like is the complex sentence, wherein you can talk is the main clause. As much as you like is the subordinate clause. Let's see what happens in a simple sentence. You can talk to your heart's content. We have changed it completely. So, as much as you like is something to your heart's content. Speak till the time your heart feels satisfied, content. So, you can talk to your heart's content is the simple sentence. Remember, children, sometimes you are supposed to use such words which are not given in the sentence to make it simple, compound or complex. As you have seen in all these examples, we have tried to change adjectives into nouns or a complete new phrase is introduced in the complex sentence. So, depending upon the context, you need to change the words and phrases or you need to introduce new words or phrases in your complex sentence. This was converting a complex sentence into a simple one. Hey friends, now let's understand how to convert a compound sentence into a complex sentence. Let's take one example. Search his pocket and you will find the watch. It's a compound sentence. Search his pocket, you will find the watch. Both the clauses are combined with a conjunction and. In order to change it into complex sentence, we need to use subordinating conjunctions like if, although, so on. Let's see what happens to it in a complex sentence. If you search his pockets, you will find the watch. Here, you will find the watch is the main clause and if you search his pockets is the subordinate clause. You remember, children, a complex sentence needs to have a main clause and a subordinating clause. Here, the subordinating clause is introduced by the subordinating conjunction if, which is a conditional sentence. So, this is a complex sentence. Let's take one more example. Waste not, want not. It's a compound sentence. Let's see what happens to it in a complex sentence. If you do not waste, you will not want. So, here we again have used the subordinating conjunction if. If is the conjunction which makes it a subordinating clause. And you will not want is the main clause. Hey friends, today we are going to learn to convert complex sentence into compound sentence. So let's understand how to transform a complex sentence into a compound sentence. Let's understand it with an example. I am certain you have made a mistake. It's a complex sentence in which I am certain is the main clause. The conjunction that is hidden. It is not seen in the sentence, but it is very much there. So, you have made a mistake is a subordinate clause. So, it's a complex sentence. And now we are going to convert it into a compound sentence. So, it becomes something like this. You have made a mistake and of this I am certain. It means we have changed the subordinate clause into a main clause and we have now two principal clauses in this sentence which are combined together with the conjunction and. So, we have these two principal clauses. You have made a mistake. Of this, I am certain. These two are the main clauses. Let's take another example. We can prove that Earth is round. This is also a complex sentence wherein we can prove is the main clause and that the Earth is round is the subordinate clause. Now let's understand what happens to this sentence when it gets converted into a compound sentence. The Earth is round and we can prove it. So we have two distinct clauses. The Earth is round. We can prove it. Both these clauses are combined with the conjunction and. So it becomes a compound sentence.
Subscribe to my channel. Click on bell icon to get notification about new videos.